Augustus Waugh Castle is not called the crown of the Ore Mountains for nothing. Sitting on top of the Schellenberg Mountain, it dominates the surrounding area. A lot of the original Renaissance appearance has been preserved. However, the best known attraction of the castle is the Motorcycle Museum, considered to be the best in Europe. Why here? In nearby Zschopau, there used to be the largest motorcycle factory in the world, making DKW and later MZ branded two-stroke two-wheelers. Naturally, they are featured heavily in the collection, but there are many other products, including rarities like the first mass-produced motorcycle or the longest one ever made. Visitors can also delve into racing history, which keeps being written on the nearby Sachsenring Grand Prix racing track.